Key programming is a pretty hot topic nowadays. A lot of these high security keys and security systems on these newer vehicles. Now in 2010 and newer, pretty much in order to program a key, you got to be a locksmith. You got to have a locksmith license. You got to be bonded. All sorts of things like that. There's a lot of legal issues involved. But for a lot of the older cars, when they first started with these security systems, you are able to program them with a scan tool. So 15.4 software, Snap-on added in the capability to do that for the Ford PATS keys on 05 to pretty much 010 vehicles. So let's go through that on this Solus Edge right now. All right, so we're all plugged in here. So let's just go into the scanner. And it is a Ford. Do some quick auto ID there. Comes up as an 07 Taurus with a 3-liter. That looks right. And then we'll go down to the anti-theft PATS system right here. And then that is a functional test. And we'll go under security access. Now here it just gives us a little description of how everything's set up. So the anti-theft functions on this vehicle are controlled by the PCM. Ford anti-theft systems are also referred to as PATS. So that stands for Passive Anti-Theft System. And here's the most important line right here. Security access will take 10 minutes. So even on the Ford tool, there's a 10-minute delay in order to get into the security system. That's just a safety security thing. So we'll just hit continue here and wait 10 minutes and we'll be in. Okay, looks like we're in. So it gives us a whole bunch of different options here on the screen. The first two are customer spare key programming enable or disable. And what that does is as long as there's one key programmed to the car, the customer who owns the car can actually program additional keys by using the procedure in the owner's manual. Next one is erase all keys. That's pretty self-explanatory. It'll take all the keys out of the memory. Next one tells you how many keys are actually programmed to the car. Looks like we've got 5 programmed to this car. Next one is program additional ignition key. That's where you're going to go in to program new keys. Unlimited key mode. It's going to have either a normal mode or an unlimited mode. In unlimited mode, you can program unlimited keys to the car. And then that'll tell you whether or not that unlimited key mode is on or off, and then exit. So let's erase all the keys out of this car and reprogram the 3 new ones that we have. Very important messages come up on the screen, so read this message carefully. Keys may look identical, but can have different transponder chips. Make sure the correct type is used for the vehicle. This procedure will erase all keys stored in the anti-theft system. Once complete, it is necessary to program a minimum of 2 keys. That's another important one right there. You have to have at least 2 keys in order for this car to start after you're done. So all keys have now been erased from the anti-theft system. It's now recommended to program a minimum of 2 keys in the system. All right, so now that we've got all the keys erased, we have to program in the new ones. So let's go down to program additional ignition key. And it says this procedure will program additional ignition keys equipped with appropriate transponder chips. So you got to make sure they are the right keys for the vehicle. First step, place an unprogrammed key into the ignition. So we got that in there. So let's hit continue. Operation successful. Okay, now we're just going to cycle through, go to a different key. Let's program another key in here. Okay, and let's go to the third one. Okay. All right, so now we're done with that procedure. It says there are 3 keys programmed under the vehicle now. So let's just crank it over real quick, a couple of them, just to make sure that it is programmed. That one's good. And that's good. And finally, the third one. All right, looks like all the keys start the car, so we're verified. All the keys are programmed. Not too bad a procedure, just that little 10-minute wait to get in there, and you're programming keys.